The coronavirus pandemic has put us all in a strange new situation as we adjust to living and working through these unprecedented times. But the Prime Minister's constant ignoring of one group of people has made the situation much harder than it needs to be for them.
Like, all announcements just didn't have any mention towards students. And when they did remember students, it was very half-heartedly. For example, recently I remember waiting to hear about whether I could return to uni, and the government had delayed releasing this information.
Students are saying that they have been cast to the side since the announcement of the cancelling of A-levels and closing of universities last March, with many being left in limbo about their higher education options and graduate prospects, as many opportunities have been taken away from them due to COVID-19. This week, a statement from Michelle Donnellan, Minister for Universities, announcing that students would be able to return to in-person teaching no earlier than the 17th of May, has been met with heavy criticism. Students and educators alike took to social media to make their frustrations known.
This feels like a final end-of-term insult to university students who have had months of not being able to use libraries or labs.
But for many, the truth is clear and has been clear since we first entered lockdown. The government truly does not care for the fee-paying students of this country, and they need to find a way to improve the way that they treat them. April Agamian, iCov TV.